Howdy. We got some bitrate funk now. Oh boy. Waiting for that bitrate to stabilize. So I just don't know if there's a good signal going or not. Oh, we need to get 40 new followers. 40 new followers. Yesterday was a huge day. Yesterday was a huge day that we got 30 followers to the channel. And I'd just like to thank everybody for jumping along. Jumping in and jumping along. Stabilization. Oh man. Whammy pedal.
Jeez.
We're off to a great start, folks. Jeez, yeah, I was just setting up, getting nice and ready, make sure I can, you know, got the three cameras, sitting position, or I'm not even talking to the mic. Yeah, I banged up my guitar, and so yeah, I'm getting into the groove, and then this red pedal here that my foot's on, I use it to harmonize. So a harmony means you got the tonic note or the root note of whatever note you're playing. But for instance, you could harmonize that with a third. There's another bang on the guitar. I hope you're at home, you're keeping track of how many times I hit my guitar on something. That should be kind of a running gag. Okay, so harmony. I play an F, but I could play two notes at the same time, or three, that would be a chord. But one note to another is an interval, and those intervals create a harmony. That pedal just harmonizes the note with whatever interval you set. And with the pedal, I can go down, or down, it's one setting, then up, and then it's a different setting. I just need to slow down, then I won't hurt the guitar. So anyway, I was using the whammy pedal as a harmonizer, and I was playing as a low note. So I was normally just playing. Oh, I've got the harmonizer on. Okay, so that was a loop I was doing. Then I made it a bass because I don't have a bass. And you kind of miss those frequencies sometimes when you're playing by yourself, or especially if you're incorporating like a drum machine. So I laid down that, but then when I came in to do a solo or a lead melody, I thought I had it all the way down, which creates a higher pitch of whatever note I'm playing. I got low, high, but if you go in between, so it's really touchy. And I thought I had it all the way down. But that chord I was holding up, it was obstructing the pedal from going completely down. So that you heard was that instead of... So, let's just rewind and pretend that never happened. Our little secret. Yo, what up, Haji? I'm just completely tearing up Blackbird here, just making it a completely Jackson Pollock here. Happy Sunday out there, everyone. Me and Haji would normally be playing video games now, but my headset is messed up. So, you can join the Patreon if you want to see some of our unreleased footage of us gaming. Thank you. up the loop. Sometimes you gotta let the looper do the work, baby. This is streaming here. This is what all the kids were telling me. This is what streaming is. Haji, what song should I play? Can't decide what song to play, Haji. Any song, any song. Doesn't have to be a song I play. Anything by Smash. Okay. Well, I mean, there's only two Smash Mouth songs, right? There's Hey Now You're an All-Star, and then there's Might as well be Walking on the Sun. Might as well be walking on the sun. Oh, okay. Round G. I'm thinking of the exact melody, but the... It has some type of keyboard. There. Try that again. Well, yeah, but All Star is the obvious one. So I guess I wanted to see if I could remember that song that I haven't heard in like 10 years. As you can tell, it's been going great. Been going great, figuring it out. Tries.
If you don't shine.
That's not right, though. It's also the same song as Closing Time. Oh wait. Okay, the chorus is different. Thank you. You're an all-star, Haji. Okay, I'm going to take a short break so I can change out my guitars and take some ibuprofen because I have a terrible coffee headache right now. Okay, so let's set you guys up with some groovy screensaver music. Okay, we've got a couple requests. Okay. Well, thank you for the update, Haji. That's stupid. I don't know why that's like that. Rest in peace. Thank you. Can't tell, but just felt like I lost a bunch of my volume. I don't know. Thought I hit a chord or something. Good job, Beat Buddy. He helps me keep the beat. I've got a killer headache right now. Okay. My favorite Soundgarden song is Black Hole Sun, but it's got a really long chord progression. I guess I could look it up. Are you done with your Legos, Haji? Thank you. Yeah, that's about it. The Batmobile is in progress. Oh, what up, Fuller Bear? I didn't see you there. a great stream. We're just gonna kick it with this last one. We're just gonna see what happens. You are the greatest. Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy Sunday, everyone. Happy stream. My schedule is definitely going to change, so I don't know what it's going to be like. But I'll update it, and I'll try to stick to it. Until then, I'll see you. Have a good night. Love you, Haji. Love you, Fuller Bear.